Hi everyone, we are going to show you how we make our onion salad. Here we have 2 tablespoons of salad oil, or you can use mustard oil, bit of chopped up coriander here, a tablespoon of mint, 2 tomatoes, 2 red onion, 2 onions, and a cucumber here, and our chef will start chopping and show you how we do our onion salad. So he's going to chop the onion, finely chop them into small pieces. chef is just taking the inner bits out of the tomato. He's chopping the tomatoes in there. Now what we're going to do, we are going to mix all the ingredients together. We have the, there we go, we've got chopped onions, the cucumber and the chopped tomatoes in. Now we'll put the rest of the stuff in and we'll just mix it together. And that's, we'll chop the oil in, put the oil in, there you go, put the oil in there, put the mint sauce in. And the coriander goes in. So we're gonna mix them together. Mix it well in. A little good mix. And there we are, that's how we do our Indian style onion salad. You give it to the, we use it with the people normally eat it with the papadums. Oh yeah, we'll just show you how we make our onion salad. Once again, thank you so much for watching the video. Please log into my website www.indianrestaurantcooking.com. So that's www.indianrestaurantcooking.com. Once again, thank you so much for watching the video.